Judges! I'm actually calling this failure to withdraw on red rather than it does.
That's what I'm debating.
So, failure to draw, withdraw on red. Score?
Score for red.
Score for red. A quality red, no points scored.
Failure to withdraw red, no points.
Ready? Fight!
Keep moving. Good move. Good move.
Halt! Judges! Okay. Clean hit red. Score? Agreed. So red had hit onto the arm, but it was very light, so no quality. No points scored.
Could you repeat that?
So, no quality on red. No points scored.
No exchange. Okay.
Okay. Ready? Fight!
Come on. Point!
Halt! Halt! Judges! Okay, this cross so I can. Okay? So clean hit blue, score? Okay, no quality for that one, so no points scored.
Clean hit blue, no quality.
Ready? Fight!
Keep moving. Small steps.
Points!
Yes!
Judges! Failed to withdraw red, score! Quality red, no points scored!
Failed to withdraw red, no quality, no score.
Ready? Fight! Points! Points! Judges! Open double, no points scored.
First double hit.
Oh, somebody dropped mid hit.
Sorry, that guy's a little rough.
Oops. All right, so first open double.
That's good.
All right, ready? Fight! Judges, clean hit blue, which paired the other. Okay. Quality blue, 1 point blue.
Clean hit blue, 1 point blue.
Ready, fight! Halt! Judges. Red, you see red's also playing after. So failure to withdraw on blue. Score. Okay, quality blue, no points scored.
Failure to withdraw blue, no quality, no score.
Ready? Fight! Target blue, 1 point blue.
Blue, failure to withdraw, 1 point blue.
Ready, fight!
Loose.
Point! Halt! Judges! Clean it blue, score! There's close up that I'm here on the side. So, target blue, quality blue, no points scored.
Clean hit blue, no quality, no score.
Well, quality, but no score because it was failed to withdraw.
It was failed to withdraw.
Failed to withdraw, so.
Yeah, blue failure to withdraw, no quality.
It doesn't matter. Ready? Fight!
Quality, 0 points. Yeah.
No score. No score, right?
20 seconds.
Judges! Wow. Open double. Both have done the square to the arms there. No touch to close the line. So open
double. Double hit.
Second double hit. So be careful. Another double hit, and then penalty points go to the next round. Ready? Fight!
Longpoint blue.
Ready, fight!
8 seconds.
Go. Four! Oh! Good job. Yes!
All right.
Close double, because of the palm strike. Both attempted to control each other, but both it hits. Close double.
Close double. Last exchange.
Last exchange. Ready? Fight!
Point!
Oh. Judges! Clean it blue, score! Quality blue, 1 point blue.
Clean it blue, 1 point blue. That's match.
Match blue!
I guess we take, please.
Good job, baby. Good fighting,
man.
Good fighting, man. Good fighting, man.
Did you win this? 4 points?
Yes.
What?
What?
Team 6! Good, awesome. Thank you.
Very nice.
Why do you have to yell at you when you're not where you're supposed to be? No, it's not. We got it. Let's give a special lunch break. Team 6, thank you very much. You are.
Squawker goes over here.
Buddy, I think I see a point.
I do not know the answers to the questions.
Do I need to ask him, or?
Yes, please.
Right. One quick hot wash thing. Okay. So, quick. Some beer. Some so, he's there. Blue's there. Red's there. Red's there. Blue's there. And there's a little mental thing. Yeah. So
which is correct, because the ring and the clock match. And the front side of the clock matches the ring. Score sheet's it's not a problem.
I mean, so what really should have happened is the ring should be rotated.
Well,
and this should be rotated. Which is a piece of tape. That's not an issue. It's just nobody planned ahead.
The colors are actually.
Yes, but here's the scenario. You want one template all the time, so that all your sheets that you ever have ever are the same, and you set up your ring with intention. Because we don't want, some of them are one way, some of them are the other, like you get the mirror button, right? This is, right? I didn't set the ring up, I wasn't even here when that happened, so sorry about that, guys.
No, it's just,
yeah,
it's
that's a little more thing. That's going on the list of money.
Yep.
Yeah.
god. Understand? If Joe kills me fast, then I'm gonna kill him. And the guy next to me is gonna shoot. Like, okay. I got on my first.